and Chairman of ASEAN India Business Council, Malaysia Chapter. His Excellency Dr. Kamlian Funsina, Deputy Minister of Planning and Investment, Lao India. His Excellency Chuanmin, Deputy Chief Minister of Arunachal Pradesh, India. His Excellency Ravi Shankar Aishola, Ambassador of India to Lao India. His Excellency Sutham Sukhunahinon, Ambassador of Lao India to India. His Excellency Hunchun Nagundam, Education Minister of Arunachal Pradesh, India. Mr. Thanansin Thanalangan, Vice President of Lao Chamber of Commerce and Industry. Mr. Rajat Sethi, Principal Advisor to Chief Minister of India, Manipur, India. Professor Dr. Somchi Bunphansai, Acting President of the National University of Lao India. Dr. Mijo Hajirika, Vice Chairman of Guwahati University, Assam, India. Honorable Ministers, Excellencies, Distinguished Guests, Ladies and Gentlemen. I give my great sense of honor to announce the 25th anniversary of ASEAN-India Dialogue Partnership Celebration Conference and be able to take part in this joy occasion in hosting in Lao PDR. Once of ASEAN-India Business Council objective are to identify business sector of focus and potential, especially of interest of SMEs between ASEAN and India. The Prime Minister of India, His Excellency Narendra Modi, has shown great focus on the APEC policy and implement many actions towards it. If we want to achieve great success between ASEAN and India, we will have to improve our connectivity with Northeast India. India's trilateral highway project connecting Northeast India with Myanmar and Thailand will open new avenues for trade and investment as well as for education, culture and tourism between the regions. The ASEAN India Business Council is organized a series of events across the ASEAN countries to celebrate the 25th anniversary of ASEAN-India Dialogues Partnership. Today, I welcome everyone here to be a part of the 25th anniversary of ASEAN-India Dialogue Partnership Celebration Conference and Bientan, Lao PDR. We also signed the Education Exchange Memorandum of Agreement between the National University of Lao PDR and the Guwahati University of India. This is tremendous success towards the connectivity of two regions. I am certain of it is success and looking forward to signing the opportunities it may bring. I would also like to acknowledge the support and cooperation from our partner, Embassy of India in Lao PDR, and the Lao National Chamber of Commerce and Industry in organizing this wonderful event. In the end, I'd like to offer my gratitude to all of you for being a part of this celebration. Thank you very much.